It appeared out of nowhere, destroying buildings and slicing through mountains. It ate everything in its path, as though it were trying to swallow the entire city. The Ultra Beast Special Ops Team, the Ultra Rangers, tried to stop it.